Today I'll be showing you how to make an epic button in Scratch. So let's get right into it. We only need one sprite and one costume. And that's our start button. Now, we'll get the rank green flat click to start the program. And we'll go to X0, Y0, so the center of the screen. Okay, now my favorite block, the forever loop. So what we want now is for the button to turn. So we'll get a point in direction. And we'll point in direction 90 plus sine of timer times 150 and then everything times 5. And there we have it, we have this really cool effect. So why does it do that? Well, the reason is this timer, it's always changing. So the direction will also naturally always be changing. Okay, now we want it to get bigger when our mouse touches it. So if else, and it's gonna be if touching the mouse pointer. Logical. Okay, now we will set the size to, and then for my size, I'm going to be saying 80 plus size divided by 2. Else we'll set it to 60 plus size divided by 2. Alright, so I've got that. If I wanted to make it smaller, I could be like 50 and then 60. And it would look like this. And yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see some more small programs like this one, then this video is just the right one for you.